What's good, YouTube? It's your boy TBP, the Broski Brand. I'm back with another reaction video. Now, I've made the first to react to it. I'm the best to react to it. But we got Big Sean, Hit Boy, Loyal to a Fault, featuring Bryson Tiller and Lil Durk. And if you haven't seen it already, bro, check out that song by Lil Durk. And wait, hold on. It's a Phase of Kai. It's a Phase of Kai music video. It features Lil Durk and Future. I'm trying to think. Did I react to that? I didn't. I'm not react to that. But y'all should go check out that song. That song is straight fire. And speaking of Bryson Tiller, I ain't heard this dude in a fat minute. This dude has been big since 15. 2015, 2014? 2012? I don't know.
If I can't cut you out, I cut you off. Cut it. Being honest to you only left me scarred. Ooh. I'm done apologizing for some shit that's not my fault. Really realize I need you all or none at all. Nothing hurts forever, that's just how the game goes. Can't be out here looking stupid, loving lame hoes.
He said, can't be out here looking stupid, loving lame, fake. Hold on, he said lame. I was like, wait. I can't believe I messed that up. That was a good bar.
But that's just how the game goes. Can't be out here looking stupid, loving lame, hoes. I know how this.
Man, that was a good bar. And one thing I Big Sean like about him, he do come up with some good punchlines. He definitely.
Staying shit way too long and let it throw me off. Lord to a fault. Loyal, loyal to a fault. Just like all the dogs, loyal to a fault. Even if it's my fault. For real. Hate when what I wanted ain't the same as what I needed to do. All the good ones I passed on, I was leaving for you. Found someone who gave me the support I needed from you. Back on the bullshit full blast. Feels like you owe me your heart and soul plus tax. You asked me to delete all the news that you sent me. Don't worry, they all in the trash. I want you back till I realize what you give me and what I'm worth really don't match. Slimy, that's how you did.
Bro, it's like, it's little, nah, hold on. Is Big Sean dropping the album, bro? But so far, he dropped like 2 or 3 songs. I react to like the first 2 of them. But if he's dropping the album, is and he haven't made an album, I think in like 6 years. No, it been more than that because I Don't F As You came out when I was in middle school. So it had been like almost 9 years since he made the album, but nah, that can't be right. Maybe. But like I said in my past reaction videos, there's no excuse for anybody's album to be trash in 2021. There's no excuse because you had 2 years off. So, hey, if he is dropping the album, it's gonna be fine.
Me, you say I care for you way more, I'm looking silly. You did it again, painting me out as the villain again. I can go back in that cycle and spin, wasting my time if I gotta pretend. And I can afford to waste that shit again, no. If I can't cut you out, I cut you off. Cut it. Being honest to you only left me scarred. I'm done apologizing for some shit that's not my fault. Really realize I need you all and none at all.
I know she cheated, so I don't really need her. I fucking treat her. She give me a fever. She classy and rash. She really bipolar. She thinking she playing with these bitches.
Off rip, I'ma say this. Shout out to Lil Durk, bro. Cause this dude been on everybody's futures, everybody's song. He just got done making a whole album of Lil Baby. Him and Lil Baby's made a whole album together. And it's just like, I know this dude got no chill, no relax time at all, bro. Like, this dude be on everybody's songs, bro. It's crazy. Shout out to Lil Durk. The grind is crazy. Non-stop.
Me, I'm different. She ain't gon' cheat, ain't trip. I don't do coke, I'm sip. Ain't no ass, I'm kiss. No one loyal. Look how Future did pip. Stand and leave and fake for a cheat. No friend, we drinking and telling they secrets. Bad no watches, bitch, just stop. You better go tell them niggas you freak.
I'm smirking,
bitch,
I ain't
waving no weed. I got India,
she's a diva, no cap. All my best shit keep
her. They want industry, nigga, that hit her. We not running the Twitter. Hopping her DM, I'm smacking them niggas. Every girl not loyal. Every girl not loyal.
can't cut you out, I cut you off. Being honest to you only left me scarred. Done apologizing for some shit that's not my fault, really. Realize I need you all or none at all. Nothing hurts forever, that's just how the game goes. Can't be out here looking stupid, loving lame hoes. I know how to stay in shit way too long.
First of all, that's mad disrespectful, bro. You see where she just pushed him? Pushed his head like that, bro? That's mad disrespectful.
Out here looking stupid, loving
mad disrespectful, bro.
I know how to stay in shit way too long and let it throw me off. Loyal to a fault.
Bryson Tiller.
Loyal.
I bet he was on that song with Jeff.
Loyal to a fault. Just for like sure. All the dogs. Loyal to a fault. Even if it's my...
Forgot Bryson Tiller voice is like not like high pitched like a woman, but it's very high. It's dude, he kind of sound like a little kid a little bit.
And breaking all me and your rules again. Yeah, but I guess that's how the game go. Can't be out here looking stupid, loving lame hoes. I can't have you on my wrist, I can't have you on my name. No, you got a lot to gain, don't you? But I'm out of game. Who do I gain? I lost just about everything. Can't talk now, my schedule will change. I found better memories.
That's crazy.
Baby smells good.
He's still trying. Wait, ain't he like a TikToker? Or is he like a YouTuber? One of the two.
Alright, it's all good.
You just five.
Damn.
That's tough, my guy. That's tough. My dude was in love. That's tough. But
do you think strength is a gift? It's not.
Boo, King James. But what am I about to say? So far, song's really good. Love the song. It's actually pretty good. Some slight for his first song. This thing's on a trip, okay. Like I said, some slight for his first song. Not bad, you know. You know, I think he's dropping an album pretty soon, so I can't wait to listen to that. But yeah, tell y'all think in the comments, hit the subscribe button. And I'll catch y'all later.